Nibble, nibble, moo. So nice and chubby.
Hard by a great forest dwelt a poor woodcutter with his wife and two little children.
Good night, dear.
Good night, darling.
Honey?
Hmm?
I found a great place for the children this time. What do you say?
I don't know. What about that nanny idea?
You know all they do is sit around and watch TV all day.
Can we talk about this in the morning? Maybe we could bring him with us.
You're kidding, right?
Okay. I guess we do deserve our own vacation. Is it a mall again?
No, it's much better than that.
And they led the children still deeper into the forest, where they had never in their lives been before.
I'm gonna get a crash bag.
That's a great idea.
Can we get something for Augustine?
Honey, stop picking your nose.
I love it!
The parents walked out of the forest and flew away. At closing time, Gretel began to worry. How shall we ever get out of this wood? Hansel comforted his little sister. We shall be able to see the way home by the crumbs of bread that I have scattered along the way. But they found no crumbs, for the many thousands of birds which fly in the woods and fields had picked them all up. Creatures of peculiar habits, witches have red eyes and cannot see far, but they have a keen scent like beasts and are aware when little human beings draw near.
Who's that nibbling at my paw?
The wind, the heaven-born wind.
Oh, very good. Nibble, nibble.
She took them both by the hand. Let them into her little house.
Would you like some Orbi cookies with your milkshake?
Then good food was set before them. Milk and pancakes with sugar, apples and nuts.
Crazy, I'm crazy for feeling so lonely. Crazy for feeling so blue. I'm you'd love me as long.
Good night, children. Okay, hop on. Hold that.
Whoa, is this a palm top?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
What do you think? Try it on. Well, looks like we're gonna need another 2 weeks.
2 more weeks for what?
2 weeks until I fatten you up and I eat you.
All my cooking friends.
Our 12-minute recipe for today is a delicious Southern-style chicken wing dish prepared in a sweet and sour sauce. You will need a bag of chopped onions and a bag of chopped potatoes.
Chopped and prepared by...
Canned peas, of course. First, you must spread all the chicken wings on the pot like this. You can spread your favorite barbecue sauce.
Don't forget to preheat at 350.
That's right. And then you can add all the rest of the ingredients very even so they can brown in the oven.
One boy and girl, and they had to work. Why did they work? Because their mom and dad wanted to get rich and go on vacation. What happened next? Hansel? Are we going home soon?
What for?
You said everything would be all right.
I like it here.
But I want Mom and Pop to come get us.
Wendy's nice.
She has red eyes. And then the witch picked out her head and said, nibble, 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 nibble.
You don't eat the children raw, do you?
I'm sorry. Who are you?
I'm just the narrator.
Well, what is it that you want? I'm kind of busy right now.
Would you like to talk to us about your work here?
Wendy here. No, thank you. I'm perfectly happy with my long-distance service. Thanks. Are you an FBI agent?
Oh, nothing like that. No. We're here to inquire about your culinary rituals.
Oh, well, I don't know how to cook, so I'm afraid that I can't help you with that.
Is that some sort of modern dishwasher?
No, it's a garbage compactor.
Really?
Yeah. You just take all your garbage and you stuff it in here, and then you lock this down, press the button, and a couple of seconds later... an odorless little package comes out.
My.
Excuse me. What are you doing here? Why don't you go inside and play with the nice new dolls that I bought for you? And remember, food is not meant to be played with.
God, this article on Rwanda is so depressing.
That Fox IPO raised $2 billion.
Honey, come here. Try this.
Meanwhile, by the shores of a tropical sea, the woodcutter and his wife often wondered about the fate of their children.
You know, I wonder how the kids are doing.
Oh, honey, can you think of a better place for them than FAO Schwartz?
Yeah, but to leave them there by themselves?
Oh, don't be silly, darling. Everybody's doing it.
Well, looks like it's time for our parasailing lesson.
I'm back. So nice and chubby. You've been shrinking. Look at that dress. You're swimming in it. Skinny. Are those your Orby cookies? What is this? You are gonna eat every last bite of this. Do you understand me? No more silly-nilly playing around with your food anymore. Otherwise, no more dollhouse play.
Thank you. lion. Love.
That's nice.
Nice. Nice dress. Nice ice cream. Two ice cream. Three ice cream. Three dogs. Nine dresses, nine dresses, five, three dogs, 10 dogs.
Where's Augustine?
When 4 weeks had gone by and Gretel still remained thin, the witch was seized with impatience and would wait no longer.
I need enough time to buy chopped onions, so I have to chop them myself. Here, take the canapes and season your brother. What are you waiting for? Do you want to be the first one in the oven today? Not like that. You're really looking for it today, aren't you?
You're a mean woman eating children.
What did you say?
Grown-ups don't eat children.
Well, I'm a grown-up and I eat children.
Well, my daddy eats granola.
Well, granola eaters leave their children behind in toy stores.
I hate your toys.
And I hate your stuffed rag. And I hate peeling onions.
Is this proto?
Is that you again? You keep scaring me. Shoot! I lost my contact lenses.
As I mentioned already, witches have red eyes and cannot see far.
Gretel, do you see my lenses? Please help me find them. Gretel, help me find them!
Shall I pause this while you...
Not now, please. I am not in the state for an interview. Gretel! Help me find them, please. Gretel, did you see my lenses? Gretel! Help me!
They're in the garbage.
Oh, then be a good girl and help me get them?
My arm's not long enough.
Silly goose. Do as I say! Forget it, I'll do it myself.
Which was miserably compacted to death. And Gretel ran like lightning to Hansel, opened his little stable, and cried,
Hansel, Hansel, we're saved, the witch is dead.
I remember that fateful day. We were tired, harrowed, stuffed but strong. I asked myself if into that bin we dumped our childhood too. Perhaps that was the price we had to pay for our maturity. It taught us that we sometimes must beware of what appears good. It could harbor the seeds of destruction.
Yeah.
But the opposite is also true. A nightmare can breed a future in which any goal can be achieved.
That was wonderful. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Congratulations. It's truly inspirational.
Oh, God, you like
it.
Yeah,
I like it. I'm planning to give it to all my friends for Christmas.
Your book is such a breakthrough. I hope you're planning to make it into a movie.
That would be great. You know, I too was a witch survivor. You're speaking for so many of us out here. Thank you.
Oh, I'm so glad you can make it.
Oh my God.
Great job.
Is that Hansel?
That's Hansel.
Oh, wow.
That was a great book.
That's Hansel. The reviewer just said that's Hansel.
To whom should I address it?
Just a friend.
To a friend. Oh, sweetie. Thanks for coming.
Will.
Fred.
Then all anxiety came to an end, and they lived together in perfect happiness.